Hey, how's it going? Just doing a quick walk around video of the 2017 Acura MDX. Get a close up on tires for you. Tinted throughout the back. Does come with a dual exhaust. I'll show you how much room you have in the back as well. It's a power lift gate. Just press the button and it opens up right for you. So this is a 7-seater. You get your all-weather tech mats. You got a lot of room. Get extra storage down here as well. Close it right up. Rear sunshades in the back. Full leather with the two-tone wood panels over there. Heated seats in the back as well. Does come equipped with the DVD. I'll show you. Actually, a big, beautiful screen. Look at that. Controller as well. Show you the driver's side right away here. So your power seating in the front over here. Your gas tank to open the trunk, your power windows, power locks. You get your two memory seats. Over here is your brake hold, your e-brake, your parking assist functions, your Bluetooth connections over here, your cruise control settings over here. Over here you get your heated steering wheel, lane departure assist, and to set how many distance you want to be on cruise control regarding vehicles in front of you and whatnot. And over here is your nice big touch screen you got going on. In regards to the camera, you do get a front camera and a 360 camera. Does come with navigation as well. A different driving mode for steering and whatnot. Clean windshield, no cracks. A nice little sunroof as well. Let me know what you think.